Ah, let's breathe it in. That country air, this feels that good. Feels good to be home. Feels good to be home. Look at it, it's unbelievable. Schmick wheels. I get to keep it. The future is here. This is very nice. I'm gonna go the longest way possible so I can drive this for the longest amount of time. Nowadays, driving back to Packy is, I'd have three kids in the back. One would be crying, one would be laughing, and one would be screaming or hitting someone. So a lot of the time I've got my arm back going, what are you doing? Like, relax. Just getting that feel, just that home feel. You know that little warm feeling in your tummy? I'm getting it right here. It's everything you need in a town. I think they have the only still running Blockbuster. I'm pretty sure. That's, you know, need a movie. You can't get that in the city. It's Jeff and Louise on their morning walk, normally about 11:50. Oh, perfect. They've been doing it for years.
What about they're packing them in there?
They're packing them in.
Are they packing them in?
I'm saying they're packing them in. Hey, John. There you go, mate. Hey, Bob. Catch you, buddy. He's doing some plastering. This is my sister's house. Hey, sir, how you going?
Toot.
That's what we do in the country, toot. This is it. The old stomping ground. Have a look at it. Take it in. It's pretty much the equivalent of the MCG, so. I don't know where I'd rather play footy, the MCG, Etihad or Nana Goons. Yeah, well, this is where I played all my junior footy. This is where I started footy, so I didn't play footy until I was 12, 13, so came around here and had a run around, and that's where I fell in love with the game, so it's always good to come back. I did put on a few clinics around here, a couple of nice snags from the pocket here, that used to be called my wing, the Hatter's wing, but yeah, just love it down here. Just pulling into the driveway now, here we go. Here she is. What a sight. Home sweet home. Hi.
Hi.
Good to see you. Come in. Welcome.
This gorgeous place.
Hey. I've grown up to be a good looking rooster.
And he was a very busy child.
I was busy.
Activities. He had to do something all the time. He had to be with him and doing something with him all the time, or else he was in trouble. You were just touching stuff all the time, trying to put things into the PowerPoints.
Keep it on your toes. Mum's gonna last to be hard.
Chewing on the electrical cords. Yeah. I remember I used to do sewing back then. I thought, where's Lachlan? Where is he? And there he is under there going on the power cord.
This is where I was. This is where I grew up. This is the old bedroom. When we were growing up, this is the height wall. And as I got taller and taller and taller, you can see I'm a little bit taller than what the actual wall was. So Mum bought a box. We chucked that on the top. So then I was halfway up the box too, so. Just played balloon footy. And Damo, because I was a bit older, he'd get these goals. And I'd get the doorway, just those goals. Kick the goal. Lockie wins again. And used to use these two garden bed thingies as my goalpost. Hope you have a good trip away for the next 8 weeks and enjoy yourself.
Yeah.
And
look after everybody.
Always do. Okay. Well, see you in 2 months. Yeah.